Hey everyone, and welcome back. Shadow here. We're going to continue our yard sale. Because I have things I need to sell. Alright, so we need to get some things to get stuck together. We are almost ready for our big house again. Yes. We're just gonna take over here. Throw it up here for now. Bada bing. All right, let's get some shut eye. There it is. Have we even went dumpster diving? I do not think we have. But you know what? Oh well. It's late enough where we're not going to. Get back his wife. We can. Nice. We'll slap them down here. Okay. surrounded by plain Jane stuff. Got a few good grills, TVs, got a lot of TVs in the back, two nice beds. Get it, got it, done it, did it. Do it right, do it right now. Alright, so let's take you. Let's go ahead and set you over here. Glasses. Pair of glasses. Shoes. Well, we have good stuff out to sell, so should be a good day. Should be a good day. Right off the rip, a good day.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. That one item gave us a bunch of items to sell. Quite a few nice items. Alright, we got a little bit to play with. Let's go look at some big items. A bed. It's a real fight. That bed don't sell, I will be back to get it. Because that is profit, and I know it is. And here is a TV for $205. Right. Bed don't sell. I'm gonna go get the high def TV in a bit. A lot of big items. We do. Mm-hmm. Ain't no profit in that TV. Make all this look real nice and pretty. I think this is all we're gonna clean up in front of these people today. sell. And y'all know me in electronics. I'm gonna do it. We have a lot of junk up here. We need more tables. Let's see, we're pretty much ready for our big house. The big doors. I believe we can support it now. Items going into the big house again, but you know, it is what it is. We'll build it up. We're gonna get into the big house. Maybe not this episode, maybe the next episode, but we're moving. Evidently, we've made some great career choices in the things we bought. We started with $15 and now we got $1,200 with a lot of junk to clean and sell. It's only a couple of dollar profit, but I'm tired of watching it sit there. $5 profit. Anybody else? Yeah, we got two of them tables. I don't think I sold the other one. Selling that. No. I was gonna get my $5. It is what it is. Alright, next. Let's go spend some money. Right, big spot up under the sign. looks like we're walking away with a lot of money today. Go get our stuff and dumpster dive and go to the junkyard. I said it would be here when I came back. Not enough? Okay. first time we ever hit not a nothing. I guess it's possible. Oh well. A couple of duke spots over here. We will take one yard sale a dollar. Lottery card. Come on. Thank you. super nice. We just got, I think we have a lot of stuff. Super duper nice. Super duper nice. Yes, it is. Can be put. Oh. Thank you. $9,000. I don't have no $1,200. Prices. Wow. I would love to get one of them big ticket items over there at the stove or something, just to see what the profit is on it. But that is a big ticket item. Like I could recuperate from it. Now I'm getting enough stuff out of the dumpsters and stuff. I mean, the big house is only $90 more than the trailer. So it's a no-brainer to have that much more room. I mean, considering that we don't have no room here. got a lot of damaged goods. A lot. I think I'm gonna go get the stove and hope we just recuperate the best we can. Let's go check it out. And again, I don't know. This right here is okay. It's all or nothing. It's all or nothing. What you mean you're damaged? This ain't no good. Almost a $400 profit. Wowzer. Sit there for a while. That one sale in one day would sailing one day would make up the world. And I got like double the tables going out. That'd be nice. Mm-hmm. still gonna need a lot more vehicles. There goes the second group, they're going bye bye. Now I feel like we're gonna make enough money to go get some more big ticket and some more stuff to put in the back. We love just storing stuff in the back. Lovely. We got a race car bed, we got a stove, we got all kinds of stuff. What y'all need? Are y'all sure y'all don't want to buy nothing? By that stove right there, man. We got a train coming. We got a train coming. Oh, they're gonna buy. They're gonna buy. They're gonna buy the stove. Damn. it. I am not leaving with a bit. That alone is like almost $500 on the stove, and that is almost $1,000 profit. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. We can do that. Yeah. 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 Had a good comeback.
Thank you.
Nice. Made a good haul, made out like a bandit. We'll take it. Pretty good job. Super nice. Sure, why not? There you go. We came out with a decent haul. Alright, and with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end this episode. If you like what you see, like and subscribe. Please like the video. It helps get the channel out, get the video out, helps the devs out, helps all of us out getting this game out. So please hit that like button. And like always, thanks for watching. Bye.